Okay, so I got to tell you guys about this really cool thing. It's the very first time they've done this at any Magic Fest, or even GP if you want to go use the old terminology. This is, I don't know if you can see the sign behind me, this is the command zone. This is literally designed for Commander. It could be competitive, it could be casual, it really doesn't matter. If you like Commander...
Hey, talking about the command zone over here, buddy?
Oh, hey, Gavin, how you doing?
Very good to see you. How you doing?
Pretty good.
Good. All right, my pleasure.
Yeah, so this is kind of your baby, right?
Yeah, I mean, it's amazing. Like, this is Commander release weekend. The new decks just hit. Commander 2019 came out yesterday, today's Saturday. And looking at this, it's amazing. All these people are in this on these orange tables playing Commander. We sold over 1,000 seats to come play Commander here this weekend. That's larger than mini Grand Prix events. And people just having a blast. There's a number of smiles on these tables, a number of friends meeting each other for the first time. It's outstanding. It's blown me away. And I'll admit, this is kind of my dream. I'm glad we could do this. In my wildest dreams, I did not imagine we would have an 1,000-person area at Vegas, complete with badges and flags with things like pronouns on them, casual areas, competitive areas. It's unbelievable, and I've had a blast hanging out here all weekend, playing games and meeting you wonderful people.
Gavin, I mean, this is awesome. It's just too bad there's only for Magic Vegas. I mean, everyone's going to miss out.
Well, you're so good at segueing there. I appreciate it. I was announced yesterday. I'm very excited. Starting at Magic Fest Montreal this year, so in a couple months, it's going to be at all Magic Fests for the rest of the year in North America, Europe, and Brazil. So that there's tons more of this coming to you soon. And while I can't announce anything for next year quite yet, I'd say there's a pretty good chance you can expect this to be coming to you next year given the popularity of it this year. So it's super amazing. Come out, get your promo Soul Ring, play some Commander, and just have a blast.
Okay, Gavin, thanks for seeing me and walking up. I know you're a really busy man, though, so I'll let you get back to it.
Well, and I hope you have a great time today, too. It's fantastic. Oh. You know, and to all the Magic players out there, this is seriously why I love doing what I do, coming out to events like this and seeing people have fun playing our game. So thank you all for coming, supporting the game so much, and we have some really cool stuff lined up in the future, so stay tuned.
Cool. Thanks, Gavin.
Thanks, Barry.
Anyways, there you go. Everything you need to know about Command Zone, right there. Talk to you later.